Today on Call of Duty Black Ops 3, we go up against the final mission. We gotta intercept Hendrix, that's gone rogue. Alright, welcome back. So let's continue on with the final mission. Alright, let's go. Go. I'm taking my special weapon, Man of War. Come on! Cairo? Okay. Zurich! That's where we're...
This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
All right, let's do this. Final mission, and I need something to drink. Day unknown. Good.
Anything like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown. Got cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical gas fires spreading throughout the city.
Good. Get the hell out.
All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's move!
You still in there?
I'm still me. We spoke in the hospital. I thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move.
Alright, let's do this, people.
What does it want? Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused, scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread the other ghosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move.
Damn it! Right. Oh, for fuck's sake, you gotta be kidding.
Structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Ah!
robots is gonna drive Hendricks just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
Stay with me.
Shut up.
We'll get through this. Hendricks was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. I promise.
We had eyes on target. Right before I put the place in security lockdown. The place is a fortress. Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that.
Come on! Reload! Fast, fast, fast! Fire! All right. Okay, we need more ammo.
I don't know if you can hear me, Hendricks, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.
Move, move. get back and... I need to get back for now. Immediately. To the ammo box again. Damn it! Why isn't there an ammo box much closer? Fuck's sake.
We need to move.
Don't say. Damn it.
This is the heart of Coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI could spread. And no way to stop it.
Alright guys, we're gonna end this episode here for now, and I hope I'll see you in the next part of this mission. Well, bye-bye.